were so many things I wanted to say to him. So many questions I wanted to ask. But Eddie and I, we had a deal. We never talked about the future. We thought the present was so fine. Why ruin it by planning ahead? But as Eddie drove off, I knew it then. There wasn't going to be any future.